Hello everyone. One of the most colorful North American ducks are wood ducks. It is found on swamps, shallow lakes, ponds, and parks. The male ducks have striking features: helmet-like head profile, red eye, white flecked maroon breast, and burgundy flanks. Females are less colorful, and the wood ducks raise two broods every season and live as small flocks and has a lifespan up to 18 years. Although they take advantage of nesting boxes, if the boxes are placed closer together, females lay eggs in the nests of their neighbors, which may lead to more than 25 eggs in some nests. This unsuccessful incubation, known as nest dumping. Wood ducks are mainly herbivore, feeds on duckweeds, cypress seeds, acorn fruits, pondweeds, and etc. Northern wood ducks are migratory, unlike the southern ducks. We saw this beautiful bird in Inglewood Bird Sanctuary, Calgary, Alberta, Canada. Thank you for hearing. Bye.